Peter. And trying himself and scoring wonderfully, brilliantly. And quite possibly indicting Liverpool's first defeat of the season.
Magnolia.